And here from Judeo Yusho winner Toyozakura.
インタビュールームに来ていただきました。おめでとうございます。
So first of all, congratulations. Thank you.
よく頑張りましたね。
You did really well.
よく頑張りました。
Yes, I tried my best.
どうですか、優勝の実感は。
And how do you feel now after the Yusho?
まあ嬉しいのと。
Well, I'm just happy.
もう正直疲れたのと。
And I'm just tired.
20分間ぐらい
の5番取りましたね。So for about 20 minutes, you took about 5 bouts, right?
5番はなかなかないですね。
Yes, it's very rare to do that.
今場所は体調どうだったの？
Now, how did you feel physically this 場所？
今日までは。
Well, today, until today, I think I was just doing fine, but today, this morning, I had a bit of a fever, and I couldn't practice before coming here, so...
来てみればいいですね。
But once I'm here...I was doing very well, so I think that's it. And when you went against Olga, I thought that you were going to go straight forward. Well, I think I was a bit in a hurry. This is your first Judo Yusho, yes.
How do
you feel? Well, I'm really happy. And next Basho, you might be going back to Makunouchi together with your brother.What do you expect next Basho?
まあいつも上がったり下がったりなんで。
Well, I keep going up and down, so I just want to keep a stable position if I can.
最高位を目指してですね。
And look upward.
ここまで行きたいなと思ってますけど、はい。
本当にお疲れ様です。
So thank you very much and take a good rest. Thank you.
十両優勝の豊桜関でした。